think we'll get ready. We're gonna hear a couple big old holes below the road down here.
Alright.
We don't get hit by a car, we'll go down there and give them a try.
Split shot in here and I'll be ready to roll. Maybe. I learn something all the time out here. Ordered up these forceps here, and they got that pin in them.
Yep, not the hook eye out.
Well, I thought that's what it's for, but you can take and put that right on the crack of your split shot and squeeze them together and open your split shot back up.
There you go. Woohoo!
Got it hooked up.
Brookie?
I believe it was. I seen some orange.
Yep.
Man, look at that. Tell me that wasn't the first cast.
No, about the third one.
Okay, good.
Welcome back to Blue Line Outfitters. It's gonna be day two here in Western North Carolina. We fished yesterday. As my buddy from up here would say, it fell a flood yesterday and Fires Creek was really, really high, but we managed to find a pool full of fish and got it done. So today we went over to the Nantahala. We're here with Gary that won the trip. So we're gonna have another morning here to try to catch some delayed harvest fish. It's really high, got a little bit of color to it, but hopefully we get it done. Gary, we really appreciate you coming.
I appreciate y'all having me down. I've enjoyed it.
It was a rainy old night sleeping in a tent, but we survived it. So we were packed up and ready to go. So let's go see if we can't find some fish here on the Nantahala delayed harvest.
Right.
Feeding. That's crazy. High water got them kicked out in the back right here. There's one feeding right under your indicator right there. There you go. Good job, Gary. I'm gonna grab your net. I'll net it for you. Didn't take a long day, we got you broke in.
That's right. Fairly decent.
Fairly decent.
Weird. Look at that kicking around.
Boy, you hold him up barely, here and smile for me.
He just barely was. Get that. He barely was on there.
There you go. Good job, Gary. First fish of the day. Let him go.
Probably shouldn't do that, but it's okay. Drop them out of helicopters, throw them off bridges.
Oh, I'm pretty proud of that one.
Did
did not come easy. Took about 8 fly changes, but finally got a fish on the Nantahala. So at least everybody's caught one now. We're gonna keep at it.
I see him flashing out there in front of you. They are feeding on something. I got a hare's ear. Well, he's got that prince on there. I see him out there. He's just sitting in a water column. They're feeding. They're going up and down, up and down. There he is, there he is, there he is.
There you go. You got a hemp hook set on that one.
That's right. Anybody can catch him in the mouth. He's a little,
hit that first
one. Oh, Gary said he's quicker than that fish boy.
Oh, insurance fly guy.
That's right. He's quicker than that fish was. I see that thing. Gotcha. Spit it already. All right, Buster. That's a nice one. 12 inches. Looking fish. There he is. Oh, yes, sir. Look at there. What'd this one get? If it's that egg again, we're going to... Oh, look out now. We're going to cut that tag nymph off. Because I ain't even interested in it. Keep them getting hung up.
Man, these things just
doing that. Wriggly. Did he, has he spit it?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
He spit it.
Wrong way, buddy. There you go.
I was a little late to the party.
He might have had them in the mouth.
There you go, Adam.
I don't want to deal with it.
Hey, guide. Can you unhook my fish so I can cast again, guide? I probably missed him on the egg.
No, you don't get it. 2 seconds.
Broke it, didn't you? Well, buddy. Fell out of the net and broke it. That sucks.
All right, if you watch this far, if you watch this catch some fish in the dirty water, high water and rain, you're here, wore them out today.
Caught a few.
That was tough. So appreciate you watching this far. Be watching. We get towards that 1,000 subscriber mark, we're gonna do this again. So if you hadn't already, subscribe, hit the like button, leave a comment. From North Carolina, see you later.